you down on the same bed, the very bed where you spoke of God, where we first got caught. Your eyes, there's no telling the tide, it's a shivering below. The boats in the harbor, the kids in the park.
Thank you.
makes a bad king in the yard. And I'm raging, but it's wasted. What they want is for someone to tell them. What they want is for someone to love them, regardless of. There's no music in the hospital. There's no light wind and no secrets, no rain. In the hallway that's filled with equipment, the light from the moon made it all clear. We were so disappointed when nothing unraveled here. Just arrived like an earthquake, pulled in threads and wires from beneath the ground, and tucked in smoke and waves of sound. And tonight on cat's paws we hit out, unhinged and hiding from the poet's mouth. Faculty lounge. No threats are made, it's all forgotten now. And the kids we pass by are waving to us, all in the spirit of the revolution. you ask me how we can build a monument, a body that is solid and calm, well, a body that is humble and pure, and I stood with my bare hands and blocks of concrete, and I waited for the spirit of the revolution. I left the papers on the floor, left the bed I made, and went down into the street to be with everyone. Beneath the lights, beneath the wires, with the sorrowful orchestras and this taste like when you were 6 years old. Then the sun burst out on a clearing in the park. Was calling out the creatures of the dark. They've been starving for years beneath the surface, and now they're crowding all the bodies of the revolution. And I walk beside you as the crowded went away. I walk beside you on that second day, through craters and gardens. Speak to me softly. You see, I want you in the spirit of the revolution. We gather flowers for the chosen one. We lift him up, we replace his eyes with sapphires. But he's the same well, but he's the same well. Torn apart within, but such beautiful skin. Pulled from the fire. And I waited for you in the faculty lounge. No threats are made, it's all forgotten now. And I took my bike to the waterfront reservoir. Try to wrap my arms around the strangest notion of my fat body on the verge of some kind of revolution. the harbor. Great eyes, violence broke out down at the harbor. Turned off the lights, went down to the courtyard, broke the hinges at the gate, and walked around with snow to my ankles, felt it give beneath my weight. Eyes, I hold no echo, no surprise. Well, where are your brothers and where are your sisters? On the final day, the reverend and the sparrow will have nothing to repent. On the final day, music will flare out from your upstairs apartment. And Celeste, the wires are showing, wine is flowing, and your eyes, they are glowing. I know that our movie will be more beautiful than anything ever seen. But now I feel so tired. Oh, so can we please just carry each other home?
Tied forever drunk.
head, you're asleep, and your skin is turned to glass. Unrecognizable and lying on the grass, like a remnant of some old foreign blast. And so strange and colossal, but already past. Carefully laid out the bones and the eyes on the trails. And someone wants to taste your blood in the dark for several years. You wanted to know how it feels to see through the lies, to just wait up and rise. But in the mansion, shadows are clouding your eyes. Look out, the sky is like an ocean. And look up, the sky is just a mirror, a blanket wrapped around the park. You saw the bright reflection of torches on the west wall. And now it's raining on an open lawn. This is where we buried the dog, where a silence grew from its paws. And you were stroking its fur and caressing its bones. And imagining we would go laughing through it all. Doors to the mansion are shut, and a gathering is waiting in the hall.
All right.
So much lighter in the end. Did we sleep? Did we dream? Did I give you all my best? A walk around the bend. We're alive, we're alive. The apartment is a mess. You're sleeping like a snow. You were blue in the morning. You were blue in the afternoon again. I wanted you to see the sun that enters at your door. Your revolutionary mind. You are safe when your brothers are looking out for you. You remember mom and dad. In the dark, in the shades, they're unhappy and untrue. There were riots in the park. You came out on the balcony, beholding the spectacles beneath. I wanted them to see the sun that enters at your door. Happiness we felt to wake up with a song, with a verb and a noun. Was the story easy to tell? To wake up tasting blood in a hospital gown, with nurses everywhere, and the harsh disappointment of the light being flashed into my eyes. I wanted it to be the sun that enters at your door. I just wanted